All right, here's y'all's cold start. Actually, it's not cold this morning, so should fire right up.